गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. सो किड्स, आर टूडेज टॉपिक इज वॉवल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट्स. सो किड्स, एज कॉन्सोनेंट्स आर कमिंग इन योर एग्जाम्स, सो टूडे वी विल रिवाइज कॉन्सोनेंट्स. सो फॉर टू बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ कॉन्सोनेंट्स, वी विल ऑल्सो रिवाइज वॉवल्स टूडे. ओके, एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन बोथ द टॉपिक्स, बट टूडे वी विल रिवाइज इट अगेन. सो किड्स, देयर आर टोटल 26 लेटर्स. ओके, हाउ मेनी लेटर्स आर देयर? 26 लेटर्स. आउट ऑफ दीज 26 लेटर्स, 5 आर वॉवल्स. 5 आर वॉवल्स, ए, ई, आई, ओ, यू. ओके, सी हेयर, ए, ई, आई, ओ, यू, दीज आर वॉवल्स. ओके, सी, इट इज हाईलाइटेड हेयर, ए, ई, आई, ओ, यू. सो दीज आर वॉवल्स, एंड एक्सेप्ट ए, ई, आई, ओ, यू, रेस्ट ऑफ द लेटर्स दे आर कॉन्सोनेंट्स. सी हेयर, ऑल द वॉवल्स आर कट. ओके, सो द कॉन्सोनेंट्स आर द रेस्ट ऑफ द लेटर्स. ओके, दे आर कॉन्सोनेंट्स. ओके, सो लुक हेयर, सी, ए, ई, आई, ओ, यू, A, E, I, O, U, these are vowels and the consonants are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X and Y, Z. Okay, so these are all 26 letters. So out of these 26 letters, these are vowels, A, E, I, O, U, and rest of the letters, they are consonants. They are consonants. Okay, so kids, here is an activity for you. Circle the vowels red and consonants with blue color. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to circle the vowels with red color. As we know that vowels are A, okay, E, I, O, U. Okay, so these are the vowels. So kids, we are doing this for better differentiation between vowels and consonants. Okay, that is why we are revising it again for better understanding between vowels and consonants. So A, E, I, O, U, these are vowels, and rest of the letters, these are consonants. So what you have to do, you have to color the consonants with blue. So kids, you have to color all the consonants with blue. Okay, this one, this, this. So you have to do it yourself. You have to color all the consonants with blue color. With blue color, you have to, with blue color, you have to fill all these consonants. Okay, so it will help you to better understand between vowels and the consonants. Okay, so it is on your page number 31. Note it down, it is on your page number 31. So after this, what you have to do, you have to do page, after 31, you have to do page number 34 and 35. So with the help of this activity, you will be able, so you will be able to recognize the vowels as well as consonants. Okay, because what you have to write in between, these are the vowels, and the letters that are already written here, these are the consonants. Okay, like what is this? This is pot. So p, ot, pot. Next is tap. T, ap, tap. See kids, just focus here. What I am writing, all these are vowels. O, A. Now, this is what? Lid. So, L, Id, lid. And case, it will help you to recognize the vowel as well as the consonants. Next is, what is this? Den. So d n den. Okay. Fox. F ox fox. Next is log. L og log. Mug. M ug. We will do in detail the ug words. Okay. K an can can. P in pin. P in pin. Similarly, this page. And fan. N at net. K at cat. H and hen. B in bin. D og dog. T in tin. B un bun. K ot caught. So kids, just observe here, all the letters that I wrote in between, these are all vowels and these are the letters that are consonants. Okay, so just focus here, so it will help you for better understanding of vowels as well as the consonants. So kids, because consonants are coming in your exams, so please do it well. Okay, so understand it well and do both these pages as well as page number 31. So what is the homework? So today your homework is page number 31, 34 and 35. Do all these three pages and share the work with me. Page number 31, 34 and 35. Okay kids, do it and share the work with me. Bye bye kids, take care, have a nice day and all the best for your oral examinations. Bye kids, take care.